Oliver just got his first not so great comparison to a top player, but only based off his physical appearance and nothing else. Alright, it's Din versus Pog Epic Gamer. That's right, Pog Epic Gamer versus Din. Any Pog Epic Gamer fans in chat? Holy shit! Alright. So Lunar's referencing this set, or this discussion we had at Mini, where we were talking about Collins' win rate, and like how he's been taking like Collins' win rate versus this entire state of Georgia, and then they were talking about Gatsu. And I'm like, first of all, that match is dog shit, but at the same time, I feel like Gatsu should have gotten a few more licks out of 187, but it's okay. Current Gatsu would have definitely made it happen. That just took a lot of growth and training, you know? I kind of like Pog Epic Gamer's sheet right now. I'm liking what I'm looking at. Not too many unnecessary swinging on shield, you know? Just making sure he's taking his time. Not fucking up. Oh. Nice. Oh. 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 Oh my god, Din went for the DI mix up. Okay. Oh! Shit! Oh my gosh. Pog the Gamer is kinda sick. Now that bracket whiteboard is kind of funny. Oh goodness. Down, he turns it off, he comes up. Alright. Nice. Dude, he's tech chasing. Just like find a way to get the work done. I think Pog Epic Gamer reminds me of the guy who definitely has like, I don't even know, I've never met Pog Epic Gamer in my life before. This guy is kind of insane. I just like this shoot. I just know Din. I'm more familiar with Brandon. I think quiet as he's kept, Brandon kinda gets, he kinda puts in work. Oh my god, nice CC shine. Oh, he could be dead here. Never mind. Oh, shit! Oh my god. Okay. Alright, off stream. Robert and Deems are playing. Robert wins, like, quietly says, excuse me or whatever, and, like, he immediately runs to the bathroom. Okay, 1-1 for Dan and Will. Oh, my guess is. Alright, you want a battlefield? So. Dreamland? God, I don't know what Sheik does in this match. This matchup. I don't know the Sheik counter picks. They seem so okay. Fod. Call me crazy, but I feel like Fod is like an interesting. Like I don't know if it suits like Sheiks who are really committed to the tech chase, but it seems to be working. I'd rather not presenting much of an issue for Pog, Epic Gamer. God damn, that's kind of brutal. Man's crap. I kinda wanna play Pog Epic Gamer, this guy's insane. Nice. Din keeping it tight right here. Not really giving up too much. Tech chases are brutal. This, oh, he's just playing the matchup. So it's there's so much discipline, but all right, some of those nairs were a little willy nilly. Didn't really create much. Yeah. Nice, getting out of the corner right there. Oh my goodness. If there is a. Alright. Alright, I'm on the hold. Why is Pog Epic Gamer making me a fan of Sheik right now? Like, this is crazy, but. Maybe I'm seeing the light. This is insane. Man, we could up smash, or we could up here. It sucks. Oh, that was. Oh, bro is surgical with it. Straight up. No, he really is. That, nah, for real. That was insane. I would not want to play Pog Epic Gamer in my bracket. That's what I'm saying. Oh. Oh, Din, no. Can't really afford that. Two. Oh, he's dead? Okay. Oh my gosh. That's tough. Yikes. That was tough. Dog, like... Hot Weapon Gamer is hitting like a top player, for real. This is insane. Oh, alright. Stinch shot. Yep. Game 5. Game 5. Nah, for real, Sheik walking F tilt is kind of insane. It's a little OD. Like, they really let that one fly, huh? Offstream, Audrey 3-0 Ostentatious, Jordan 3-1 over Raigai. I will say Audrey has that, there's a Pokemon there's a Pokemon known for being dog shit because he has this ability called Slow Start. Basically can't do shit for 5 turns. Dog shit character, by the way. Great stats, though, you know? That's what Audrey reminds me of. Just a slow start. Alright. This is really too close to call. I don't really have an idea who's gonna win. This Sheik is insane. I'm not gonna lie. Like, for real. Okay. This is still doable for Will. Yeah, I know, right? Like, she was looking kind of sus in the round robin, then she came back. Oh my gosh. Oh. 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 Damn, Brandon really just clawed this one back all the way. What was that? Oh my god. Oh! That is insane. Didn't really just clawed that one all the way back. That's funny.
What was the score?
Oh, it was 3-2 Din.